Raj Thackeray has just announced that the MNS will no longer be a part of the Mahayuti alliance. The MNS will fight alone in the upcoming assembly elections in Maharashtra. MNS chief Raj Thackeray has questioned schemes by the Mahayuti regime. Raj Thackeray has said that there is no cash to fix potholes in Maharashtra, but the schemes are being promised by the government. He's targeted some of the new schemes that have been announced by the government, like Ladli Behna and Ladla Bhai schemes that have been announced right now by the Mahayuti regime. Raj Thackeray has made it clear that this time around, at the upcoming elections, he will not be a part of the alliance. Taking this back across to Ritwik for more on that. Ritwik, Raj Thackeray's scathing criticism essentially of the Mahayuti, he's made it very clear that this time MNS will fight in all seats and fight alone.
Yes, absolutely. After recently concluded Lok Sabha elections, where MNS chief Raj Thackeray had extended his unconditional support to PM Modi and NDA-led Mahayuti alliance in Maharashtra, after which we saw how the results were, and there was a huge setback for Mahayuti alliance. But now, when all the parties from Mahavikas Aghadi and Mahayuti are preparing for upcoming assembly elections, even Raj Thackeray called meeting of all his district heads in Mumbai today, where he announced that he is going to prepare for nearly 225 to 250 seats out of 288 assembly seats in Maharashtra, and he is all prepared to go solo in this election. He has also targeted the populist government schemes announced by CM Eknath Shinde and Finance Minister Ajit Pawar in the recently concluded budget session. So the change of stance in Raj Thackeray can be clearly seen, and also maybe he is trying to bargain with Mahayuti alliance, because his leaders are telling us that we cannot wait, because there's no seat sharing talks happening between Mahayuti alliance partners. So why should we wait as to how many seats are being offered to us? So within that time, we are preparing to go to solo, and we are targeting nearly 225 to 250 seats in Maharashtra.
All right, Ritwik, thanks very much for joining us with all of those details. Big political updates coming in from Maharashtra, with months to go for the assembly elections.